Dixon and Yard manoeuvre their team out of the half. Marland Yarde has Sinckler on his shoulder. Sinckler going for the try. And the replacement tight head has got the third try. Well, the crowd are subdued as Kyle Sinckler goes over for a substantial score in every sense of the word. Again, it was tackles falling off that opened the door as Yarde burst his way through. Reynolds and Rowley and Kyle Sinckler up in good support.